Today we'll learn about cosmology, not to be confused with cosmetology, but we'll study how the universe formed and how it will end. I'm your instructor, Tony DiBernardo, and welcome to my channel, Space But Messier, where you'll learn everything you need to know about spaceflight and astronomy. Cosmology is the study of the large-scale properties of our universe as a whole. This means that cosmologists will look far into the past of how the universe was born, all the way to how it will die. They look billions of years into the past, to the edge of the observable universe, to see how this whole universe was created. They also test modern theories of physics to determine how it's going to die. What is the fate of our universe? Well, scientists have built instruments to test this. For example, NASA and ESA's Hubble Space Telescope may be known for its incredible images, but did you know that its primary mission was cosmological research? While we still have a long way to go, Hubble has greatly improved our understanding of dark energy and the nature of the expanding universe. Another great discovery came from NASA's WMAP, or the Wilkinson Microwave Anisotropy Probe, which mapped tiny fluctuations in our cosmic microwave background, that ancient light left over from our early universe. And it discovered that familiar atoms only make up 4.6% of our universe, and dark matter makes up 24%. This means that everything we see accounts for less than 5% of our universe. So if you're curious about what came before the Big Bang, what exactly is dark energy, and what will happen to our universe when it dies, then cosmology is just for you. Now, if you like this video and you want to see more like it, please subscribe to this channel or send it to a friend. If you have questions about spaceflight or astronomy, throw them in the comments and I'll do my best to answer them. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.